up top, pick and roll. Can't find the short, who is wide open that time. Rodgers, he's going to pull up from deep and long for Lazic. Felding to the basket, kicks it over to Belica. Belica wants to drill that one, and that's the one he needs to convert. And here's Belica again, all by himself. And now he starts the ball up court. Belica with the pick up top. He's going to be open for three. He's going to put it up again. And he checks back into the game. Double team on Rochester. Long pass to the corner. And get the ball. Can't control it, though. And here's Lasic from the corner, who drills the three. Colossal. Get there. Felding's going to pull up from three out here. And he comes right back. And this time. And a nice rebound. And the Felding almost pulled out the victory. And Rochester is going to go one-on-one. But two. Oh, the step back by Rochester. Oh, man. The corner, Lazic. Lazic can't find it. Antic is going to pull up. And Perdo Antic knocks it. Oh, he's got blow by Tompkins that time. Nice pass to the corner. It's Bielica all by himself, who drills the three. Top against Felipe. Wants to take him one-on-one. He's going to step back, pull back, and he drills it again. Randall gets the switch. And there's the shot from the corner. And the looking for the pick from Antic. Again to the corner. And another. Looking at the defensive pressure a little bit too quick here, and it's Dobrich who drills the Felding. Look for the switch. Antic gets the switch also. Antic drills the three over Felipe Reyes and makes it a 4-point game with 7.